The Summer Interdisciplinary Team Experience, or SITE, is an annual program at CSUN that brings together students in the College of Engineering and Computer Science and the College of Science and Mathematics. This year's presentation did not disappoint. Student research teams explored everything from earthquake preparedness to green transportation.
Okay, the SITE program is one component of a grant that we have from the National Science Foundation. And it's a $1.26 million grant over 5 years. And it has only one goal, and that's to increase the number of bachelor's degrees in science and engineering and mathematics.
I actually biked it. I live like 6 miles from the campus. And I mean, I would think of it, it would be actually okay for me because sometimes there's a lot of traffic.
This is why we think it's important to have a chemical filter, because if it kills the E. coli, chances are it's going to kill you too.
Okay, and another important aspect of SITE is the interdisciplinary aspect. And so we always make sure that not just the students, but also the faculty come from the College of Engineering and the College of Science and Math.
Geology is not a requirement for chemistry, so this is my first introduction into something that I think I might like to do as a career.
36 students participated in this year's SITE program, developing many of the skills needed for these high-demand fields. Not a shabby way to spend your summer. From Cal State Northridge, I'm Hailey.